One way that surface graphs can be fragile is if the parent separator gets split. For example, if we add a new wall right here that splits the original wall, we will find that its surface graph has been deleted. For this reason, it's important to finish laying out your separators before investing too heavily in your surface graphs. Make sure that all of your countertops and side panels and walls are nearby your kitchens and bathrooms, and you do not add more after starting to lay out your cabinets.